welcome the Voices of Liberty and Epcot's Candlelight Processional.
Let nothing you despair. Remember.
ladies and gentlemen, please welcome this evening's special guest narrator, Gary Sinise.
Thank you. Happy Thanksgiving. I'm not sure if you know, but Walt Disney began the tradition of candlelight processional at Disneyland. For over 50 years, literally millions of guests have enjoyed the Christmas story, traditional carols, and especially the glorious music of the holiday season. So I invite you to sit back, enjoy our magnificent orchestra, these wonderful singers. Let's begin. In the sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent from God to a city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin who was betrothed to a man whose name was Joseph of the house of David. And the virgin's name was Mary. And the angel came to her and said, "Greetings, O favored one, the Lord is with you." But she was greatly troubled at the saying and tried to discern what sort of greeting this might be. The angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God, and behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus." That all the world should be registered. And all went, each to his own town. Joseph also went up from Galilee, from the town of Nazareth, to Judea, to the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be registered with Mary, his betrothed, who was with child. While they were there, the time came. She gave birth to her firstborn son, wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no place for them in the inn.